What is this? What? What is that now?
What about you? What's that?
Huh? What? Office.
My God.
Office. 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 Why is this for boy? You say what?
Yes!
People are four frosters.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
I'm talking to you. You're even
laughing. I'm not frosters. Because I know that we are all together.
Who is smiling with you? Let me see your papers.
Omo, I really wish say I don't dey one kind level for this Nigeria. The kind disrespect where police dey get her for stop am. No, honestly, the way some people dey rate police, even madman wey shit for body, they never rate her like that. Appreciation is allowed, bro. The police is your friend. If you meet them for road, try dey run one or two for them. You know easy. Their work is very risky. I know say some of them dey misbehave, but make we still talk truth. Now listen, police dey block road and create checkpoint for a reason. Now to stop some illegal activities for the country and to protect life, legacy and properties. People never dey see police work because
I don't know why you be like this, you always talk nonsense. I just the wonder say if me and you take become friend. God forbid, police can never be my friend at all. They be negative, especially those they don't know the work. Which one be bring your papers? And they go make sure they find fraud so that you go roger. They know they pay them salary. Why they behave like that? Appreciation is allowed, but no be by force, my guy. They go they harass person, which is not good. Just dress fine as young boy, they tag you Yahoo. People wear hook on anytime, they feel just crack and shoot. You call them my friend, guy, I beg, no they reason like fool.
See, you dey hear say police dey do this, dey commit this and that, but you never ask yourself say why police dey even do this thing. Look, make I tell you, in every stories they get two sides. Everybody dey judge police without hearing their own part. You see the way some people dey approach police with pride. You go think say na their house boy or even their gate man. Well, that one dey one side. Make we talk the real talk. Now government be the source of wetin make police dey kill us. Number one, money where police dey collect is too poor. Too poor that they can't even feed their family for 1 month. Number two, Nigeria police dey lack equipment. I go put 5 policemen for road, come give them money. Only one gun and one nut, hunter gun for that matter. And thief what they say make the car carry 47. See say there are errors in all these things that I mentioned. If they work on that, why Nigeria police no go work well? Ehem, before I forget, this one today important. May they stop to the recruit old men enter police work. Person when no go school, no suppose join police work. Cause many police officers nowadays no know their real work.
See if they give police all the things where you talk, now that time they go misbehave fast, they go do waiting worse. The power where they give them, you know see the way they misuse them. Your point they correct though, but me I swear, me I dey doubt them. Police no be friend, they're bribing and corruption too much. No matter how they add their money, some go say it too small. Guy, you don't talk fast, we pray make police change their way. Cause if they continue like this, they just spoil their name.